Soccer 605. We're visiting with Shelby Shorb. She is the other center defender who plays with Gabby for the Rapid City Stevens Raiders. You guys had your work cut out for you tonight, didn't you?
Yes, we did. We just played our hearts out, and we told the team just to give everything, and that's what they did, and we pulled through on it.
Well, a 5-4 scorer, you obviously came through, and your offense did their job too, didn't they?
Yes, they did so good. Like, I've never seen them work that hard. You could just tell how bad they wanted it.
And they did. I've seen quite a few of these red and blue games over the years, and this, I think, is one of the best I've ever seen.
Yeah, we knew this year was going to be our toughest year, and we just wanted to keep the tradition going, and that's what we did.
So, Shelby, as a senior, and you, as you look back on your high school and club soccer career, what are some of your fondest memories?
This game, for sure, is going to be one of them. But my sophomore and freshman year when we won state, and we're hoping to do that again this year, so we're just working hard for the rest of the season.
Well, we've seen Stevens bring home a lot of state championships, and this year is still obviously a good possibility for you guys.
Yeah, we really want it. It's our last year, so we're willing to give everything we have. So.
And it's obvious. You guys were giving everything you had out there, Shelby. It was a fantastic game. We enjoyed watching you guys play, and we're looking forward to seeing more of it.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, Shelby.